this in the Philippines look.
Oh, it's a very easy process.
Okay, so let's start, guys.
You can use vegetable oil,
canola oil,
coconut oil is okay too.
Yeah, it's very
okay. So we will start with the chopped garlic. And the garlic turn brown, and then just put the
add the onion. Me, thank you.